This December, the Tri-M National Music Honor Society has begun its mid-year application process, in which many band and choir students have decided to apply. Tyler Selvig, the president of Tri-M, explains why students should apply and what Tri-M is.
Tri-M is Oswego East Music Honor Society, and it's basically a honor society for musical excelling students to kind of get more involved in the community and share what they love and inspire others to be passionate about music.
The solo and ensemble recital is approaching in January. As students prepare, they have to also think about the fundraising and volunteer work that Tri-M has to offer.
Well, this year we're really trying to increase the amount of events and fundraisers that we partake in. For instance, we've done a couple bake sales and stuff like that, and we always have our Tri-M solo and ensemble recital, which is on January on the 8th. We've gone and played at Alzheimer's facilities and nursing homes for like their Christmas parties and stuff like that. So we just really try and give back to the community without hounding people for community service hours and like money, I guess. Tri-M has a lot of advantages. For starters, it just looks great on like college applications and resumes, but it's also a great way for you to get to know other students in the fine arts department. You get to know choir kids if you're a band student and band kids if you're a band student. You also get to meet members of like the different classes, so if perhaps you're not in the top band, you can also like kind of intermingle, and it's just a great way to get to know other people and also just get more involved in your community and with what you love.
The Tri-M Solo and Ensemble Recital is on January 8th, 2014, in the pack at 7 p.m. Admission is free, and please come and watch.